BBC.
Radio 1.
BBC Radio 1 free downloads. Download them all for free at the Radio 1 website.
This is Animax Mini Mix.
Welcome to a Mini Mix download for your listening pleasure tonight. We have secured one of the biggest and most exciting DJs in the world. And he's only about bloody 22, so young, from Sweden. His name is Avicii. Hello, how you doing, Avicii?
I'm good, thanks.
So the last time I saw you, we were on tour together at Stereosonic in Australia.
Yeah, that's right.
Did you have fun that tour?
Yeah, I did. It was kind of the first time, or the real first proper time I've been to Australia. So yeah, it was an experience.
Me too. I remember getting off a helicopter and seeing you and your friends waiting to get on the helicopter. And it's the first time I've ever been to a gig on a helicopter, and I felt pretty excited.
Yeah, pretty cool.
So listen, since then, things have been going good for Avicii. You know, you've had Madonna in hot pants in your DJ booth and stage at Ultra. Life must be good for you.
It's been great. It's been really busy, but you know, all the shows have gone really well, and yeah, I mean, I can't really believe what's happening right now myself.
It feels to me like Avicii, the rise of Avicii has been so fast. It's kind of happened over the course of about a year or a year and a half. What were you doing before you were at Avicii? Did you have a normal job, or what was going on in your life?
Not really. I mean, I went pretty much like straight out of high school, and then I met my manager, Ash, and like, we started working together about 4 years ago now.
Yeah.
I've been working ever since I got out of school, pretty much with just music 24/7.
And did you ever dream that you would get kind of to this point in your career so fast?
Well, it was obviously a dream, you know, but nothing. I mean, it was obviously nothing I could never imagine.
Yeah. So listen, we're delighted that you've done us a mini mix, so thank you for that, first of all.
Not a problem.
And the reason why we've asked you to do it and why we're going to speak to you now is because of the gigs that we have this weekend, or that you have, in fact, this weekend in London at the O2 Arena and in Dublin as well. Such huge gigs, and such a big deal for you, I can imagine.
Yeah, no, you know, like, it's a legendary arena, and I, you know, I haven't played that much in the UK at all. I think I've had 2 or 3 shows all together, so, and that was 2 years ago, so to have, like, this kind of a new premiere for me, so I'm super excited.
Well, listen, best of luck, Avicii, for the gigs this weekend. Not that you need it. I think I should wish you luck in getting some sleep. That's probably more realistic.
Yes, thank you. I will try my best.
Thank you so much, Avicii, and we are going to hear your mini mix right now. So take care, okay?
Thank you. Take care.
This is the mini mix. Huge tunes
in a tiny space.
That I laid my eyes on you, felt everything around me move. Got nervous when you looked my way. But you knew all the words to say.
By day soon the change will come. Don't you know we took a big step forward? Just lead away, and we could have
so much to Avicii for that amazing mini mix. Really good and great to chat to him as well. I hope he gets a chance to sit and put his feet up sometime soon. Don't forget to listen back to the show again as a whole. It was really rather good.
BBC Radio 1.